devastating storms. Economic collapse. Rampant disease. Our world can be a terrifying place, but it doesn't have to be. Here at Sangfroid, we have perfected the process of integration. Through this simple procedure, you can preserve the very best part of yourself. The one organ that defines you as you. And replace your vulnerabilities with invincible technology. At Sangfroid, cooler heads prevail. And just consider who's getting integrated these days.
Hey there. Remember me? I'm Roman Shaw.
You know how fond I am of you, Romer, but I'm running out of patience. I'm offering you true freedom in service of a higher calling. Join the Rayon. Let your eyes see red. Leave those weak and nostalgic ideas behind.
I've seen what you call freedom. Not interested.
I thought a collaboration had made you wiser. It's a generous offer. Don't choose the alternative. Do you really want to be sold off for parts? So soon forgotten?
It doesn't scare me, Shuck. I'm long past that.
Shame. What is this? Kid, one guy you never taunt is Black Shuck.
So, I gotta ask, how'd we pick up the celebrity?
Busted out same time we did. Pilot seems useful.
They locked you up in the same iron cloud as this riffraff?
I'm no different.
I remember thinking you were cool, man.
You know, I integrated because of you.
Kinda regret it now.
We all live with our choices.
You gonna stand around reminiscing, or we gonna find that weapons cache you promised?
Relax, big man. You're looking at it.
It's not a secret hideout if you can see it from space.
Hidden in plain sight, baby. Rayon don't see what they already shot down. The Savage Jackals operated out of here for years before their luck ran out. Word is they left quite an arsenal. Their loss, our gain.
Your losses may come sooner than you think. Not one step further.
Whoa.
Hey, we're friendly towards naturals. Even ugly ones. But you need to move aside.
I'll do no such thing. And if you can't find this ability to use an honorific, you can at least use my name. Wagoner.
Somebody might want to tell him how mismatched he is.
See what we've got. 5 integrated outlaws. 4 standard armatures. 1 striker class right here. Recently escaped from the Iron Cloud and now intending to raid my claim. But you'll do no such thing.
Love your tricks, old timer. But you gotta move. For your own good.
Now that's about as dangerous as these pesky gnats. I've been in the field long enough to know an unarmed cannon. Put it away and we'll talk.
Wagoner? Sir. Have you got weapons and shelter in there? Maybe you could give us a chance to rest and regroup at least.
Much better. A reasonable outlaw. We may have more of interest to you than guns.
Grav cycles? A working grav cycle.
So, you're a pilot. What's your name, son?
Romer.
Well, Romer, perhaps we can arrange for you and your team to earn your share. I'm putting together a crew. My latest crew, I should say.
Well, we're together, but we ain't exactly together.
We're your crew, Wagoner.
I thought you might be. Follow me.
Romer, come here. Hey, I'm granting you access to the Challenges for Salvage program. Wagoner claims he developed it years ago to promote team simulator.
Stack all these? It's looking tidier already.
You want it done right, do it yourself.
You know, if you'd have told me a week ago we'd be sitting in some junk carrier ship in a cozy mountain meadow, I would have said your seal was busted.
Hey, Romer, show. You see Doyle's been rearranging crates? Between you and me, I think he's nesting. He can never sit still.
Hey, I'm granting you access to the challenge later.
old, like everything else in this place.
I asked our pilot here to inspect Resic's work on our grav cycle.
It's a proper restoration. Put in a Newton-boosted fusion generator. That'll crank out some G's. Got a 489 gyro cluster installed too. Nice. Yeah, not bad. I have a couple questions about these customized controls. Yeah, Resic around?
According to Seguin, he left soon after completing this work.
Your mechanic took a pulse bow and left 4 hours ago.
Why would he do that?
And why didn't someone say something?
Well, here's lesson one. Know your crewmates. Now, you have any idea why he might have left? It's rough out there. You attracted a hive of Rayon when you crashed.
Out with it, Agnes.
Well, I'm just remembering. He always said if he ever got off that nasty cloud, the first thing he'd do is find his family.
He told you that?
Well, people confide in me, Doyle.
So we're down a pulse bow. I say we cut our losses and let him go.
That's a little cold-hearted, don't you think?
I don't have a heart, neither do you.
Romer?
I can hotwire any grav cycle, no problem. But as soon as something goes wrong, no chance. We can't be without a good mechanic. Never tire of that sound.
There it is. We send a small search party. Roma pilots, you take Seguin and Koki.
Yes!
What, am I just a piece of furniture now?
Let's go.
We'll hang with you, Romer, but use your command pulse if you want us to go after something.
The flyover showed enemy activity on the other side of these rocks, so be ready.
I was born ready.
Okay. Red eyes ahead.
Now we'll see how we fight together.
Yep. Prioritizing. Enemy dispatched. Finish them off! Prioritize! Okay. Going for the kill! Going for the kill! Cut down! I'm in bad shape. Feeling good. Will do. Yep. I got it.
First, we need to clear these red eyes before we can search for your friend.
His name is Rezik. Returning! I'm hurt!
You got it.
Returning.
Help me out.
Yeah, feeling good.
Tried your scan mode? Works better than Koki's voice.
That's Rezik's gun, right?
You got it.
Nothing like nanos for my healing station. Ooh, I'm all tingly and ready to go.
I didn't need to hear that.
Yeah!
That's the weapon he took from Wagoner.
If he dropped it, it means he either got captured or something worse. And I don't see any Rezik bits around here. Okay. Will do.
Forming up. Got it. Got it. Yeah.
Regrouping. Will do.
taking them out!
Destroyed. Targeted!
Got it. Taking them out! Yeah! Nice!
I know a prison cell when I see it. If they have Rezik, he'll be in there.
We better move fast. The enemy has dropships patrolling the area. They could send backup at any time.
Okay.
Prioritized.
Focusing.
Taking them out!
Neutralized!
Targeted! Getting hit! Prioritize. Put him down.
Will do.
Targeting.
Right away.
Finish him off. Totally obliterated.
Prioritize.
Target it!
Got it! Finish them off! Neutralized!
Targeted!
know a prison cell when I see it. If they have Rezik, he'll be in there.
We better move fast. The enemy has dropships patrolling the area. They could send backup at any time.
Yep. Yeah.
Prioritize. Targeting. Obliterated.
Yep. You got it. Got it.
Prioritize. Okay. Need to get them out of there.
Much better.
Will do.
do. You got it.
Thank you for the help.
Have you seen any other prisoners in the area?
I saw them taken somewhat further up the hill. Enemy security was a lot tighter, though.
Okay, get out of here pronto. We don't need to bail you out a second time.
Red Eye's incoming. They're not gonna make it easy to get to Rezik. Let's hurry. Will do. Yeah, sure.
Prioritize! Okay.
Circle them out! You got it.
Okay.
I got it.
Will do.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, feeling good.
Okay.
You Got it.
Rather light, even with patrols in the forest.
Put them down.
Preparing.
Prioritize. Outlaw down.
Thank you.
You got it.
It is a relief to see you, my friend.
You look like a guy who's had a change of heart.
I am ashamed.
Save it. Check your radio. You're on the crew now. Yeah, sure. We really need to get out of here.
Yep. Here they come.
Ah, the grav cycle performed well.
Prioritize.
Right away. Took them down.
Status improving.
Target.
Going for the kill.
Focusing fire.
Yeah.
For the kill.
Status improving.
Focusing.
Yes.
Prioritize. Right away.
Fire. this is the level of enemy security I was expecting. This area is too crowded. Let's move back down to the clearing for extraction.
Hey! There's our ride!
Get to the shuttle.
Get me hit!
Thank you. I did not care for that.
Hey, you handled yourself. You might have even hit one.
I apologize for the trouble I have caused. My intent was not selfish. Believe me.
Yeah. You owe us all full tune-ups when we get back.
Of course.
I'm kidding. You need to loosen up, man. Fine. Hey, I can grease my own joints.